Before we dive in, let's first understand the purpose of this service. Tester Present service, as the name implies, is used to indicate to the server that the client is still connected to the vehicle and that the certain diagnostic service or communication that had been previously activated are to remain active. In the last video, we had a look into details of communication control service, service 28. Let's have a look into next diagnostic service, that's tester present service, service 3E. Before we dive in, let's first understand the purpose of this service. Tester present service, as the name implies, is used to indicate to the server that the client is still connected to the vehicle and that the certain diagnostic service or communication that had been previously activated are to remain active. The tester present service is used to keep one or multiple servers in a diagnostic session other than default session. This can be done by transmitting tester present request message periodically in case of absence of other diagnostic services to prevent the server from automatically returning to default session. With this understanding, let's dive into the request definition of the service. Firstly, we have the tester present request SID, which maps to value 3E, followed by subfunction parameter usually set to 0, indicating no subfunction value, or AT, indicating suppressed positive response message indication bit enabled. Rest of the values from 1 to 7F of the subfunction parameter are reserved by ISO SAE. Let's look into the positive response. The positive response contains tester present response SID, that is 7E, and subfunction, which is similar to the request subfunction. Supported NRCs are as follows. NRC 12, which is subfunction not supported. This NRC shall be sent if the subfunction parameter is not supported. NRC 13, which is incorrect message length or invalid format. This NRC shall be sent if the length of the message is wrong. Let's look into an example where the client is requesting server to remain active for the session. Then the request shall be sent as follows. The tester present request SID shall be set to 3E with subfunction set to 0, following which the server shall keep the session active. Then the tester present response SID shall be set to 7E with subfunction set to 0, which is same as the request. Let's take a look into a situation where the client has to send tester present request to multiple servers. Then the client shall set the suppressed positive response message indication bit and send the request as follows. Tester present request SID shall be set to 3E with subfunction set to 80. Following which the server shall keep the session active and not send any response. With this, we have covered tester present service 3E in detail. In upcoming session, we will have a look into the control DTC setting, service 85. Thank you.